An alien gave us ice cream and okiyasu ate it. Is that bad? There's a turtle after me, which blows up everything. I have a parasite stand on my back, which is gonna kill me if someone looks at it. I tried to heal him, but it didn't work. Did his brain turn into popcorn? I mean, I don't need your help. I just want to ask if you ever lived something like before. I don't even know what Koichi said, so the end.